Hello friends, welcome to GYS. How are you? I hope you're doing well. So friends, first of all, as you know that on our channel we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So friends, currently we have 12 series that focus on your prelims and one series that target your mains. And in this video series we will be talking about your mains answer writing series. So friends, S is clear from your name, from the name of this series. This series is about your daily answer writing practice. So as you know that mains answer writing practice is very much important in your preparation of UPSC Civil Services, because in the mains you have to write the answers in subjective format, and all these things that the whole mains and the marks of you people in the mains depend upon the answer writing practice that you do before the mains. So we, in this video series, we daily give you a certain number of questions, the answers of which you have to write and you have to send to us for the evaluation purposes. So today is 11 March, friends. Let's see what are the questions of today. So the first question is, bring out the relationship between cross-border drug trade and internal security problems that India faces. The word limit is here 150 and the maximum marks are 10. So you have to bring out the relationship between the cross-border drug trade and the internal security problems that India faces. Second question is, to what extent extremism in India could be attributed to underdevelopment? So friends, here you have to discuss that to what extent the extremism that we face in India could be attributed to this underdevelopment. So extremism in it in itself includes every kind of that activity which is violent and that has picked up and includes those groups that have picked up arms against the state. So you have to discuss this, and word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And the third question is from your static part, but this question is though from static topic, but it has been linked to current affairs because this linkage is always there in UPSC questions also. So third question is, our judiciary faces huge burden of long pending cases. What are the reasons for this and how can we address this grim scenario? So here we have to answer the whole question in 250 words, and the word limit is marks, maximum marks are 15. And friends, those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, in this initiative we daily give you three questions, that is two from current perspective and one from static perspective. As you have seen in these three questions, first two questions are from current portion and the third question has been picked up from your static portion, but though it is also linked with current affairs. So friends, already we have covered GS1 static syllabus, and now we are covering your polity portion, and from two weeks nearly we are covering your polity, and this week also we will continue to cover polity. So you have to complete your polity portion, and we are following a systematic way of covering your whole syllabus, and it is not that we just give you any question from the static topic. Now we are covering polity, and you will get the whole all the static questions from your static from your polity portion in this week. So this, as I have told you, this is the initiative. So daily three questions are given to you of UPSC mains level, and you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So this is our contact number, you can contact us at this number. And the friends, the major issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the answer writing platform, but your answers are not evaluated there. Or for that matter, answers are evaluated by the persons who are themselves preparing for civil services. So you can imagine that how a student can evaluate your answer. If he is preparing, then how can he give you an expert opinion? Obviously that expert opinion will be missing in your answer. If you write an answer, you must get expert opinion, and you must get the proper review that what are your plus points and what are your weak points and how to improve upon those weak points. So that needs an expert opinion, and here on our channel we have a dedicated team that provides you answer writing tips as well as evaluate your answers and help you in improving your answer writing skills. And friends, sometimes students say, okay, sir, we don't have the idea of the topic in question, because we haven't read about the topic, so we don't know what to write about what to write in the answer. So for that purpose, this problem is also solved by us, because relevant material and one model answer of each question is given to you, is sent to you on your WhatsApp number the very next day. So in this way, you can read that reference material and you can build an opinion on that topic, and then you can write on the topic in question. So this is in this way this initiative works, friends. As we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is ₹1,000 per month. That is for 1 month you can get the package in ₹1,000, but in case you join us for 3 months, then the 3 month package is available to you at a discount of ₹300. That is, you can get the 3 months package in ₹2,700, and in case you join us for March and April, the 2 month package is available to you at a discount of ₹200. That is, you can get the package of 2 months in ₹1,800. So in this way this initiative works, and in case you want to join us, you can contact us at this number, that is 8968426481. So this is a WhatsApp number, you can contact at this number, and we will let you know the further details of how to subscribe to our this initiative. So this is all about, friends, today's video. If you like the questions, if you like the video, then please do hit a like, and do ensure that you subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications relating to UPSC CSE 2019. So this is all about, friends, today's video. Have a very nice day. Thank you very much.